come alive by the blood of Jesus. Yeah, let these dry bones